this is quite a common sight in Colorado.